Okay, the first thing I want to say is thank you so much for investing in this course. I've spent a lot of time over the last year building these 50 odd videos, and I'm sure you'll find it really beneficial. I just want to talk to you a little bit about how the course is laid out. So I've done it in 9 modules. The camera and gear equipment tend to be at the beginning, and then more composition, shooting guides, printing and editing at the end. So you could go through it in order, but you can also jump into any of the modules whenever you want. I've tried to make the videos reasonably short so you can look at it in bite-sized chunks. That's why there's 50 odd of them. And then you can also go on to Teachable, and there's an app, a Teachable app, that you can look at these courses on your mobile. So when you're out in location and you're thinking, oh, what should I do about colour? Or I remember watching that video when I was back at home, you can actually get these videos on your app as well. So make sure you go and do that. A few other things. I really want everyone to contribute in the community that we're going to build here. So make sure that you go click the link and sign up to Facebook. There's a link in this description of the intro, and there's also a link on the main course notes. So make sure you click that and sign up for that Facebook group. And then it's really important when we're in that Facebook group to post photos. I'm going to be going on there and commenting on them. I'm also going to be doing a video of everybody's photos. So I want you to submit one photo. You don't have to do it immediately. I won't be doing this video for a month, but you want to submit one photo, and I'm going to go through those photos and I'm going to talk about them in another video that I'll add to this course. And then I'm going to be adding a couple more videos as well, because I want to get everyone's feedback. And then based on that feedback, I'll go out and record a couple more videos. So I'm really interested in your feedback as well. So make sure you go and fill in the feedback form once you've watched the course. I put some raw images in there. You can take a look at those. And I think that's it, really. Enjoy it. I think the main thing to think about with photography is practice and just going out and failing loads. So go out at different times of day, take some photos, and then try and understand what's wrong with them. You know, maybe, and then at the end of each video, I've also put in some top tips for what you could go and do and practice and share. And when you've gone out and done those things, so maybe you've watched for instance, the balance video in composition, go and take some shots that show balance and then go and post them in the community area. That's going to be the best way to get better. When we start commenting on each other's pictures and we start seeing people's pictures, and we'll start to improve as photographers then. Great, I'm going to finish walking pebbles. Have a great day. Enjoy watching the videos. I'll see you next Sunday.